2 Division 2, Fremont traveled to Unity Christian for a showdown with the Crusaders. First quarter, Colin Neuenheis with a pretty cross-court pass to Dylan Chabane. He fakes it the three and hits the runner. Unity off to an early lead. Fremont stuck around in the opening quarter. Ben Melema hits the three to cut it to a one-point lead, but UC pulls away. TJ Fisher off the steal, takes it coast to coast. Unity wins 70-40. They'll face Grand Rapids Christian on Wednesday.